Hey, it's Misty, and welcome back to Let's Play Monster Hunter Generations. We're gonna go and take on a... Nibble Snarf, there we go. Yeah, Desert Gourmand. I'm gonna use a Gunlance for a little while, and it's gonna be Aerial Gunlance, because it's kind of fun. I'm relatively rusty with the Gunlance, but I'm also rusty... because I've barely ever used it, the Aerial Gunlance. Let's just go... well, do I have Bombardier? That would be useful. There we go. Bombardier and Slugger, even though I don't think Slugger does anything. Wait, do I have the items I need? Yes, I do. Alright, so we're off. Excuse me. Adjust my mic a little bit. So I show my headphones, but my headphones and my mic are one and the same at the moment. Thinking about trying to get a better setup for that. Jessica has pointed me to some really useful information on that, so I'm gonna try and do what I can to get a better mic. Which also may inadvertently be getting better headphones as well. Oh, and I need to down a cool drink. Let's go this way to that. There we go. Now it starts in Area 7. Area 7. I have to get used to not having the, extra analog stick to control the directional stick on the right side of the 3DS to control the camera. I have a virtual one on the bottom screen. Really need to see about getting this fixed to get the bottom screen working. But I'd rather not send it off and have to pay a bunch of money to do so. And around. Oh! It jumped on me. I'm actually gonna paintball this thing. Oh! Locking on would also be a good idea. Ah, dang it. Well, it's a good thing I took an extra couple of paintballs with me. There it is. Yeah. I'm surprised that didn't hit me. Okay, come on, just a little more. Get up to it. Hit it. Oh, come on. Dang it! Come on. Just let me jump around a bit. Jump around. Boom! Oh. I didn't get the boom. Wait, I got the boom, but it didn't get the boom? I'm confused. Come on. Smash your head in. It seems to have gone off, but it also seems to have not gone off, so I don't know. Yeah! You actually reload a bullet every time you jump and attack on this thing? Yeah, I wanted to get out of the way of that. The Gunlance is kind of weird in this game, because they changed it a lot. You now have a... jeez. A meter to determine how much damage you're doing. If you're doing it right, you'll get more damage than it has been in the previous games. But its base damage is a lot lower. See? Ow. I actually just want to load and then probably, I may not want to unload the entire thing on it, though. Well, actually, now I may want to. I'm gonna. It may be a bad idea, but I'm gonna. Come on. Get over here. Dang it. Stop going underground. You're not Sonic. Anybody remember that show? That was a weird show. Okay. And then, let's see if I can't. Fire the Wyvern! Yeah! Not in the best of damage areas, but kind of not in the worst either. I am surprised I didn't get in the high damage area on this. This is a kind of complicated fight because he's under the ground so much. I probably shouldn't have done that. Yep, definitely shouldn't have done that. That's a much better time to do that. Come on. You can, like, bomb him and he'll eat the bomb. Then you can fish him out or something like that. I'm not exactly sure on all the specifics of this fight. Man, he's going under the ground a lot. Actually, speaking of specifics of this fight, I should reload. I didn't know you could do that. That's kind of cool. But I do want to... No, I don't want to shoot. I want to reload. Go over there. Come on. Nyeh. Boom! Oh, I was hoping I could get the shield up in time. Oh well. Come on. This gun does... Gunlance does have a really good shield. That's okay, because shelling is independent of sharpness. My regular attacks aren't going to do a whole lot of damage, but my shelling should still do a lot. So I actually want to reload. So take the gun out. Reload. Jump into him. Slam. Boom. I think that boom hit. And I think I actually broke his uvula. There we go. I actually just want to do this for a little while to increase my bar, because I have another Wyvern Fire ready. I thought he was going to attack, but apparently not. Okay. I'm actually going to do this. I'm going to do it one more time. It might be a bad idea. It was not. Alright. Now I should be able to Wyvern Fire it in the next area. Get up to the red bar and stay there for a minute. By the time I get there, it might go down, but make me into the orange when I Wyvern Fire. But that's not a huge deal. Wyvern Fire. No, that's not going to work. I'm actually just gonna... Yeah. I think I can... Yeah, there we go. And where is it? There it is. I have no idea how it did that. Okay, that's fine. Now I can Wyvern Fire you. Boom! Oh, right in the gills. Oh, and I'm in the perfect area, too. Oh, come on! This is why I don't like monsters getting into doorways. I didn't realize I was that close to the door. Let's get out a little bit. Out of the door a little bit. Wait for it. Oh wow, how'd that go through my shield? Oh, that's how it went through my shield. I didn't have stamina. Okay. Okay. That's entirely my bad for not realizing I didn't have stamina. No, Hermitar, I don't need you on my rear end while I'm doing this. There we go. I'm wasting a lot of time and... Whatchamacallit on this thing. Wasting a lot of my, red, gauge. Oh, that was a good hit, though. Reload. And boom! Boom! Yeah, that's such good, good damage right there. And it's weak. It'll go into the next area, but I don't think it can go straight into 3 where it nests. I think it has to go into 7 first. Well, no, it can go straight into 3, so that, that means I'm going right into 3, too. My bar can't be up for too much longer. Yep, there it goes, right there. Should be able to get an unload and then a wyvern fire off right as I do this. What I might actually do is, if it's sleeping by the time I get there, there goes my stamina, I might just wyvern fire it. It's not the best hit, because wyvern fire hits 4 times, and only the first hit's going to get the extra damage. But I'm not sure about the unload either. And I can't really do the unload. Maybe I can, actually. No, I can't. So I'm just going to wyvern fire. Boom! Yeah, I know I didn't get much damage out of that, or bar out of that, but it's not the worst thing in the world. And it's weak, so it's not the biggest deal. Okay, where'd you go? There you are. Oh, weapon power decreased. I really should sharpen, because you can't shoot if you get into the red. 1, 2, 3... Nope, not gonna get it. One, two, three, four, sharp. There we go. And shield's up. I think I just put my shield down and that's why it hit me. Whoa, that was close. I'm not taking chances here. Yeah. Okay, and then reload. Shields up. You should note you recover stamina while moving while you're shielding in the with the gun lance. So if you need to, just move around while shielding. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah, I knew that I was going to reload and get hit with that. Are you? Over there, okay. Now slam and welcome to the jam! Oh, that was perfect. It's got a very vibrant underside. Oh, look at this thing. Nipple Star scalp. Shell. And another shell. This is very colorful down here. It's a very weird up here by the mouth. Very sharp teeth. Jump. Should probably be mining this while I'm here. Stone. I need ore. Just having a bunch of ore on hand is really nice. Should be able to do one more quest while I'm doing this. Shell, fluid, couple of M bones. Say if she grew to 6, that's nice. Sorry, my cord is in the way. My headphones. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do Stomping Grounds, Yon Kutku. Going to... Whoops, no, I want... No. No. There we go. Do that. And whoops, I want to eat. Always eat. It's a good idea to just eat every time you go on a quest. The fire resist may not be a bad idea. But I want the attack up. This is Bombardier. Yep. The reason I'm using a few different weapons is I just want a little bit of variety in the Let's Play. And, you know, variety's never hurt. And, I'll probably main the Charge Blade for most of the rest of the game and probably do a little bit of the other two weapons. It'll probably be Charge Blade, Longsword, and Gunlance in that order. I might show off a couple of the other weapons, but I'm really rusty with both the dual blades and the hammer, and I've almost never used any of the others. Even though I would like to learn the others, it's just there are so many weapons, and you need to learn them, and you need to learn the styles for each weapon that you want to use. Also notice I don't use the aerial style for the charge blade. I personally don't think it's that good. I kind of think the aerial charge blade is actually kind of bad. I'm not saying it's definitively bad, it's just my opinion. I just don't like how you're supposed to use it, which is to, never charge the shield, because you'll always do an Ultra Burst if you charge the shield, and jump and use the unload attack with the charge blade. I don't know where this thing starts. It might be in 5. I am going to go look in 5. And I want to recover some of my stamina while I'm walking over there. But I like having a charge shield on the charge blade because it doesn't lose sharpness when you get hit, like the lance and gunlance shields, and you get guard plus 1 free when it's charged at red. Jan Kutku. Lock onto it first. And attack. Luckily, this thing doesn't roar very loud, so it doesn't matter if you. Ow. Are near it when it roars. You don't have to cover your ears. I keep getting surprised that I'm. Whatchamacallit. Mounting monsters so easily with this thing. Come on, let's just. Okay, now hold. You can actually get a little bit of extra hits off, but general rule is, close up, you're okay to stab. If it's zoomed out, you're not. Okay. Boom. 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 Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna hit. Soon as it started moving. There we go. I'm just charging to, attacking to charge my bar right now. Even though I'm not getting too much extra damage out of it. Oh, wow, mounted again already. Oh, I'm zoomed in. Start mashing that button when you're zoomed in. I'm just gonna race it because I know I can get it. Get it done. I kinda wanna break its ears. I'm just gonna Wyvern Fire even though this might be a little too early. Or a little too late. Early? Late? Yeah, early. But I'm up into the red bar now and stuck there for a while. So that's good. Okay, it didn't hit anything. Oh, I'm on fire. Come on. Jump around a little bit. If you're on fire, just jump or just roll around as much as you can. Oh, it's already leaving? And I didn't paintball it. That's not good. So I'm going to have to figure out where it goes by the shadow. Went that way, so it's probably in Area 6. Could be down in 4, but I think it's up here. Yeah, it's up here. I'm gonna paintball it just in case. Nope. And slam. Oh, yeah, I figured I was gonna get hit there because I didn't jump. Oh, dang it! Now turn around, and then, there we go. Okay. Let's get some stamina back, and then jump. There we go. I'm trying to break its ears, but it's not working too well. Ow. Come on, reload. There we go. Reload! Now, if you've played any light gun games, you've heard that a lot. I think that wind current I just jumped off of, it's entirely possible it was the wings, but it kind of seemed like I jumped off the wind current. Ow. Oh yeah, I should note I upgraded this armor a little bit because I had so much Tetsu stuff left over, I just had the ability to... Aw, dang it, he's leaving. He's probably going over to 8. But I'm going to go over to 5 just to head him off. He'll either be going to 4, 5, or 8 from here. I was going to 4. I was going to 7? Weird. I thought 8 was the nesting area. Oh well, I can still get there. He seems to be off the map. He, it, she, doesn't really matter. Oh. Okay, come on. Bit of dead silence, not a very good idea. Yes, you noticed me again. How astute of you. Are your ears broken? How did your ears get broken? I didn't think they were one last time. Weapon power is decreased. Ooh. Ow. Yep. Saw that coming. Oh, I'm dizzy. I'm dizzy. Okay. If I hit it right now with a charge with a shell, it'll okay, now because it went down a little, I should be able to should be able to get over there and shell it once. Then, we just shell it once. There we go. It's really mad. Can I? There we go. Jump, slam, boom. Objective complete. Ah, this thing's really fun to use. Probably not going to use it too much more, but it is fun. Oh, and I, it's like upgraded to level 5? Yeah. Shot level 2, but it's a little stronger than what I'd normally have if I hadn't done any online stuff. But not that much stronger. Wouldn't take that much longer to kill this thing with it. Oops. Yeah, and the, No. I upgraded all my Tetsu armor to level 4, got a bit more defense. So I've got 100 and... No, I got 201. I think that might be partly due to the weapon. No? No defense from the weapon, so I guess it's all my equipment. Still, that's great. 201 defense is nothing to sneeze at this point in the game. And we are done with that quest! That is awesome! Quest complete. Completed. Quested completed. That's a, seeming to be a lot of rewards right there. Cuckoo here. Cuckoo shell? Ooh, a banana shell. Don't know where you found a dead Benabra. Yeah, everyone leveled up. Loading? Eroding? Eroding? Eroding the earth? Like water in a stream? Uh-huh. Special mushrooms. Okay. Important part of the work of an ecologist, and the current supplies are just short of running out. Okay. Deliver some mushrooms, alright. Yeah, nothing to worry about. Nothing indeed. So anyway, yeah, this is a key quest that you have to do, but there's something special in it, and I will prepare for that something special and show you that you can indeed do that. But not in this episode, because we're running long. We'd be here for like an hour if I did that. Not an hour, not another hour, but like another 35 minutes or so. It might take up to 40 minutes to kill it. Oh, I spoiled it. It's a monster. What do you think it would be? It's a monster hunting game. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time, and have a good one.